Hi guys, welcome back. This is Rakhi. So this is my setup today. And this is a big, large size canvas. I think it's about 18 inch by 20. Yeah, I think about 24 inch. I have an image of a cherry blossom in my mind that I wanted to see if I can do it through an acrylic pour. I'm going to combine a few techniques. I am going to use my hairdryer, maybe, maybe not, I'm not sure. I am going to use a few balloons that I've just blown up in different sizes to do some of the cherry blossoms. I may use a few other mediums, maybe a spoon, maybe Q-tips, I'm not sure. I just have this image in mind and I'm going to do whatever possible to get it across in the canvas. So these are my colors. I'm going to use these three colors for the flowers, and it's going to be predominantly this. And this copper and this burnt umber, I'm going to use maybe a little bit of the branch. And that's about it. I'm going to mix the background with the mix of these two colors. It's a titanium white, and I've added a little bit of pink to the other white. So I'm going to blend it together and use that as my background. Now, this is a complete experiment. So I think even I'm not sure exactly what I'm going to do. So I think let's just get started and see if we can pull this off. And one more thing, all my colors are mixed with just water. And if you want to see how I mix my paint and water, please see video number 36, even though I've just eyeballed all of them and I just look for a consistency. And I think the rest of the video is going to be silent now. I'm not going to speak in it. So I just want you to enjoy this painting, and everything will be in the description below. So no need to keep track. Let's get started.